Efforts tonight to find a missing woman. Billboards are going up all around Northeast Ohio to find Tierra Bryant. This is the billboard at Lee and McCracken near Maple Heights. Her family wants to put up two more on Cleveland's west side and one in Elyria. The 20-year-old disappeared from Middleburg Heights back on March 30th.